I'll give him 7 minutes. That's all I'm gonna wait. It's 7:53 now. I'll give him until 8. Exactly 7 minutes. That's all I'm waiting for. And not one single solitary minute more. Well, here we are, Snoopy, sitting in a pumpkin patch waiting for the great pumpkin. Every Halloween night, the great pumpkin flies through the air with his bag of toys. And just think, if you and I sit here all night, we might get to see him. I really appreciate you sitting out here with me, Snoopy. I must admit, however, I've been wondering why you're wearing those dark glasses.
There are certain times when you prefer not to be recognized.
I'll wait a half an hour. Well, half an hour's fair. But after that, I'm leaving. I mean it, I don't care. That's 23 more minutes. Then if he doesn't show, I'm absolutely, positively gonna go. Of course, I realize that you must feel discouraged at times because more people believe in Santa Claus than in you. Well, let's face it, Santa Claus has more publicity. It's practically 8:30. I think I'll wait till 10. But 10 o'clock's my limit. If he's not here by then, I'll give him till 11. All right, 11:09. But 11:09 is really where I draw the line. Of course he may be flying, and the frost is on the pumpkin, and the fog is getting heavy, so he may be flying blind. One pumpkin patch looks an awful lot like any other, and this particular patch may be hard to find. Or maybe he's in some kind of holding pattern over new work, or he's had to make a forced landing in Kent. Nabonkport. I'll give him until midnight. I've waited here this long. Another 50 minutes. How far could I go wrong by giving it till midnight? As long as I'm still here, my nose is numb. Achoo! I think I caught a chill. If he doesn't come, and I don't think he will, I'll never wait for him again.
May I ask you something? Did the great squash ever show up?
It's pumpkin. I'll never wait for him again until next year.